He's here. So, in order to find this place, in order to look like a German soldier, there are two ways. Now, you will need the fumigator and your... I forgot. You could use, like, black combat helmet, or you could use a biker helmet. I personally think that you should use a biker helmet for this. Where is that biker helmet? There. This one? I personally think you should use this one. And then where? And this is how you look like a German soldier in Call of Duty World War II. And then come over here to service shirts. Come to service shirts. And then go all the way down until you see the black service shirt. This one. No gloves. No gloves. What? Dance time? And... no gloves are needed. So you can look like this. And there are two ways. And then now, after those two ways, I'm going to show you how to look like a military soldier for World War II. Now you could use the gray one. You could use the gray one. Dude Perfect is watching me. I don't know if it's the real one, but yeah, to go to cargo pants or yeah, go to the cargo pants and you'll need boots. Look, and yeah, and when you come out in the second way is you could just use a biker helmet. But I personally think on the other one you should use this one. And go the second way. And you could look like this only if you want. And now to look like a military soldier. This is how you look like a military soldier. I just woke up. Yeah. And then You have to find the. Cargo pants. Go to boss. And then. And then that, Born to Serve him. And actually, there are roleplay tryouts for this. Like, I'm gonna do a roleplay thing. So if you want in the roleplay for World War II, basically remaking battles, come on this video and I will give me your username and I'll invite you. And then you'll have to use black boots for this. And yeah, those are the uniforms for the wolf I'm gonna need them. So yeah.